Welcome to Germany for round 7 of the FIM MotoGP World Championship. We're in the Saxony region, the most densely populated of the new German states, and also one of the most picturesque. Saxony has architectural jewels from all epochs: castle fortresses, Romanesque churches, medieval structures, and Renaissance buildings. Everything changed in this particular part of the world in 1989, following the demise of the German Democratic Republic, and Grand Prix racing returned to the purpose-built Sachsenring circuit in 1998. The 3.508 kilometres, 2.180 miles circuit is situated near the Czech Republic border, south of Dresden and Leipzig.